Justin, the search for a missing dog ending on a very sad note tonight. Logan, that 200-pound St. Bernard, went missing from his home in Treasure Island earlier this week. But according to the pet detective his owners hired, they found Logan dead in a neighbor's bush. But they're still not sure how Logan died or how he got out of the house.